It's been a while since I've had his good. Cosmic love gave you something gold. So you wrap it all up and take it. Suddenly it's all real. Suddenly it's how you feel.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. Probably wondering where I'm at right now, and I just got to my hair appointment here at LMG Beauty Factory. I'm about to do my hair with Natasha. I'm gonna go ahead and put on a robe, and I'll see you guys back in a sec.
Hi, welcome.
Hi, welcome back. To-
I already did it. Yeah. Video?
Yeah.
I think it's fine.
You can say hi.
Oh, this is gonna be live. Alright, anyways,
okay, so
what are we doing for your
color? Okay, I have to show you my Pinterest board.
Of course.
Because.
No.
Is that like a big difference? But I still want blondes.
Well, remember that one time we did the low lights? Is that what you want, or darker than that? I mean, she's also. We can do something like this with your tone. She's a lot darker on her base than you are. We can do this, but. Your brother do it with that dark on your face.
No, I like my dark.
Your dark is the darkest.
Yeah.
You
want
to go?
So you just want, should I just do low lights?
Yeah, we should do low lights and then tone it a little bit more cooler. It's more golden.
Yeah.
But we're keeping this.
We're keeping this.
Okay.
I like the a lot of blonde down here, but I'm kind of like, I need more dimension.
Okay.
So,
maybe
low lights, girl.
Yeah.
She knows what I want, guys.
Always. Just gotta read your mind. No, because you want what I would want for me, you know? I'm not here. I'm gonna do what I would want.
But isn't this a crazy change compared to what I was doing before? I was platinum blonde.
Your dolphin days.
Gave you something gold. So you wrap it all up and take it. Suddenly it's all real. Suddenly it's how you feel.
I look crazy right now. So we took the foils out. Now it's time to wash. How do you like your water? Like mild, almost kind of cold. Like
you know what?
Cold is fine. Yeah. My hair needs a cold wash. And
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like nervous.
Why?
Because I hope it's not too dark.
I think it'll be fine.
Yeah. So. Gosh, what are we doing here?
So right now we are toning. We're toning the rest of the blonde.
Okay.
To a prettier color. You're a little bit
orange.
A little golden. Too golden.
I say orange.
Yeah. Not really orange, but.
Yeah, I know. But to me, it's like orange. Honestly.
I'm just gonna make it more neutral, but still like a sandy. Mixed in with the dark, like a wet dog.
You know, something tells me I should get a blow dry.
Really? I could do it.
You wanna do it?
Yeah.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yay. I'm getting a blow dry. Guys, I never get a blow dry.
Never.
I always leave here with my hair wet or
wet
like
dog.
With like a
treatment
on, just because like I'm always like on the go.
I'm tired
and I just want to go home. So I always end up just leaving here with my hair wet. So I thought today calls for a blow dry.
So
and I haven't gotten a blow dry in a while, so
I deserve it.
Even with wet hair, I still look fabulous. I'm kidding.
You can tell it's darker.
I look like a wet dog.
The Shimona. Okay.
No, I'm like nervous.
Oh.
I'm surprised that you're getting a blow dry.
Yeah.
I'm
like,
wow. Just treating yourself.
Have to, guys.
Hey, I have the same shoes.
You do.
Are they so comfy?
They're so comfy. I have these in gray and in white.
What are those?
Remember the other day?
Adidas.
Like, oh, new shoes.
Yeah, and I got these. Mind you, I got the gray ones for Christmas. I got these at TJ Maxx for $40.
Shut up! You love when TJ Maxx.
I love TJ Maxx. When I saw these at TJ Maxx, I was like, "There's no way."
Are you kidding?
And you have the what color?
I mean, I got them gray at the outlet. But still, $40.
$40.
And your size?
I think I got them like for $80.
I was so happy.
They're so comfortable.
And they're so comfortable.
So
guys, I'm so happy right now. Look how pretty it came out.
Ready, set, go. Shake it, girl.
Look at this hair. I can't even deal right now.
So good.
It looks so good, Tosh. Thank you. This is my hair. My new hair. Super happy with it. And it feels so healthy. The most tempting thing every single time I come here, thanks to you guys. The most tempting thing, I can't leave without one. And I'm gonna choose
Juanaki's.
Dude, is this what, which one's this one?
I think that's regular chocolate.
Regular.
You have to try the truffle one.
Where, oh, truffle?
This is the best.
Everyone's stealing the truffles,
God,
huh?
Oh, look, this one.
Oh, this is a truffle.
Okay,
oh,
I'm taking one. All right, guys. So I'm officially done for the day. Hope you guys like my new hair. I'll probably show you more in the morning. All right, guys. So I kind of wanted to close out my video the next day so you could see what my final look looks like. And I couldn't be more obsessed with the color. It came out exactly how I wanted to. I ended up showing Natasha some pictures from my Pinterest board and she gave me exactly what I wanted. So I couldn't thank her enough. So yeah, I'm obsessed with this look and I hope you are too. Please give my video a thumbs up, comment below on what you think, and subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.